And they're off. It's Perry's Bonfire on the inside, going for the lead. Freedom Trip is there. Chicago Maze on the outside. Into the turn there, a son, Perry's Bonfire takes command by 3 lengths. Freedom Trip, second, 3 lengths, Bittersweet Ace, right there in third. Chicago Maze is parked on the outside, followed in the turn, Chad's MJ. It's Bo Abbey, you ain't seen nothing yet. Marengo High trails the field. They're moving for the quarter, and Perry's Bonfire maintains the lead, and they're by the quarter. 30 seconds flat. Perry's Bonfire leads the way. Chicago Maze parked on the outside. Freedom Trip right there in third. 2 lengths, Bittersweet Ace. He's driving out of fourth. Chad's MJ tucked in fifth, and Bo Abbey entering the stretch. Now they're moving for the half. It's Perry's Bonfire with the lead by 2 lengths. Chicago Maze parked on the outside. On the inside, Freedom Trip. Here comes Bittersweet Ace, charging 3 wide. The field's halfway home. 1 minute flat into the clubhouse turn. It's Perry's Bonfire with the lead, but Bittersweet Ace drives at him on the outside in second. That's Freedom Trip. Right there in third, it's Bo Abbey. Ranging up in fourth, Chad's MJ. Driving to the outside, and Marengo High. They curve into the back stretch, and Perry's Bonfire has the lead 3 parts of a length. On the outside, Bittersweet Ace drives at him in second. That's Freedom Trip. Right there in third, on the outside, it's Bo Abbey in fourth. Now they're moving by the 3/4 mile mark, and Perry's Bonfire maintains a lead, a long neck. It's Bittersweet Ace on the outside, Freedom Trip closing on the inside. Here comes Chad's MJ, 3 wide around the paddock turn. Perry's Bonfire has a lead. Bittersweet Ace racing at him on the outside. Down the stretch they come. Here comes Bittersweet Ace. Bittersweet Ace on the outside to take command. It's Perry's Bonfire trying to come back on the inside. It's those two as they hit the wire. Those two at the wire. And that is a photo.